now to a story you may have missed this week. Art lovers among you will be happy to learn that a secret sketch by the Dutch painter Rembrandt has been found. The discovery follows a 2.5-year investigation into the master's most famous work, The Night Watch. Researchers say this revelation gives art historians an insight into Rembrandt's creative process for the very first time. We are now joined by Petria Noble, who is the head of painting conservation at the Rijksmuseum in the Netherlands. Petria, thank you very much for joining us. It's not often such an incredible discovery is made. Can you talk us through the process?
Well, it is a very exciting discovery. It really gives us, we suspected there would be a sketch. I mean, you see little glimpses of something on the surface. But when we actually started the investigation 2 years ago, there were sort of light brush strokes or light areas on the painting that we didn't really understand. These had also been commented on, I think, by the Rembrandt Research Project numerous years ago, but there was no sort of interpretation made of it. But of course, this is all possible because of the new technologies we have available for painting studies these days, and in particular with regard to the painted sketch, a technique called macro X-ray fluorescence imaging. Now, this is a technique that has only been available for painting studies probably in the last 10 years or so. And it's because of this technology, this technique, that we are now able to image this kind of pigment. And I think what is really fantastic here is that normally the underlying sketch in a Rembrandt painting were painted with brown or black paint. And so for the very first time in this painting, in The Night Watch, he uses this light sketch, or at least this is what we think, because we haven't seen this before. Like I said, he would typically use a brown or black sketch layer. But we think it's actually in relation to his use of this brown quartz ground that he uses for the very first time in this painting. And so it's really this combination of a light sketch on a brown ground layer. And of course, there's a logic there that if you have a relatively dark preparation layer, that you would then use a light colored sketch. So of course, when we first saw this, which was already, those scans were carried out actually pretty much at the beginning of the research phase in the summer of 2019, it took a while to really understand what it was that we were looking at. And we also took some very minute paint samples from selected areas in the painting to really come to a careful interpretation, because it is not as if you suddenly make a scan and then you know exactly what you're looking at. It takes a lot of careful interpretation to really come to a good understanding.